Well, guys, I told you I was going to bring you the Miami International Boat Show this time. This time I was able to capture some nice shots from the air and also from the docks. So I made this video with my partner Joseph Levy. I hope you enjoy it, and I will see you at the end with the video with some commentaries. So if you like the video, remember to always leave us a thumbs up and a comment below. So now just enjoy the video. Take care.
I'm getting you from the back too, by the way. Look, there's a whole bunch of people that are would you agree with that? 37 left. Thanks. Thank you. Appreciate it. Underwater, right? Can you do that again? Just once more. Right? Thank you. Unbelievable. Thanks for getting up. Thank you. Leopard, look at that. Sorry, I got some of the video of the dog, it's great. The shot hazards because of all the electric in the water. There's yachts here that no one's ever seen in their life. No matter what you do, there's a lot of new stuff here. You guys have vodka? No. You guys have a water fountain? I'm kidding. Thanks. Wow, sorry, 1 second. Hey, you're coming. This comes with the barber, and the barber's here. You can go fishing and get a haircut at the same time. There's enough space for... yes, there's a lot of you. Ooh, look at this guy. Wow, okay. You can go through the tent right into the stub. And this is new. I gotta do some dark side, you can go. This is where the nice stuff starts, right here. That's where the nice stuff starts. A DD-43, I filmed already. I know who owns this. stuff. Just keep it like this, yeah? But one second, the sticks over here. Hold on, the sticks, you see? I gotta do it from the other side, though. The sun is over here. Oh, HCP, no way. Look at this. Oh, yeah. Here? Okay, I got that HCB. This one is good too, this formula, no? Gary, is it the changing of the guards right now? Because it gets more pretty than this. Okay. Oh, cruisers. We filmed cruisers. We're the only ones that pay attention to them in the Haulover Inlet. Yachting Hub. I do a lot of cruisers. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. In fact, we're a few party cruiser boats that came last week. We got them. Pays attention to you guys over here and this stuff. So I just want to say thank you because this can't happen without people like you. Yes, you're very welcome. Thanks again. You too. Bye. You guys are great sports. Thank you so much. Sorry. Wager Jaeger by mistake. This is, I gotta, why not? Oh, okay. Auto 52. So listen, we're here. We film more pardos than anybody else does at the Haulover Inlet, Yachting Hub Miami. We have. Oh, there's 12 angels here. Look. Right there. What? Okay, I think I did more than enough. This is the one that we got. That was a big one. Okay. My shoes and then the US Open, you were saying. Let's turn the camera. Oh, okay. Yeah, but like this, I have it. I have it. Okay, because look, I'm all for you coming back. You're a lot of fun, but what's going on? Okay, good, 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 good. Yeah, but you can speak to me about it. I thought you were waving. Thank you. Sun's not the best from this side, but it's good. You know how I know it's amazing? Can I tell you? I learned from the show. When you have a lot of shoes right there, you know people are interested, right? Yeah. You can see that the lighting is perfect for this one. Look. You get the whole one on the screen, you know? I got the whole thing.
Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video from the Miami International Boat Show. For us, was a really nice experience. My name is Gustavo Rorschach. I'm the guy in the wheelchair. And I want to thank my friend Joseph Levy that is starting to work with me. And he's the one that did all the filming on the docks. So I will keep posting more videos from the Miami International Boat Show pretty soon. And I just want to thank everybody that watched the video, and if you can, please leave a comment below and let us know what is that you want to see on our next videos. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you on another video. Have a great day.